So, y'all, I wanted to come in here and make this video addressing Donald Trump being impeached. I've seen a lot of people getting all hype about what this information without understanding the process first. Understand, y'all, I've told you that this is a lot of political theater that takes place in front of us. I'll be reading from this article on CNN. It says here, House Dems introduce articles of impeachment against Trump. Says House Democrats introduce articles of impeachment Wednesday against President Donald Trump, though they acknowledge their efforts have no chance of success while Republicans control both houses of Congress. I'll say that again. They file for articles of impeachment even though they know damn well it's not going to happen because Republicans control both houses of Congress. I'll continue. Representative Steve Cohen, Democrat from Tennessee, introduced five articles of impeachment that include obstruction of justice for Trump's decision to fire former FBI Director James Comey, two emoluments clause violations, undermining the independence of the federal judiciary, and undermining the freedom of press. Now, they brought all this shit up, even though they know that there's a good chance because there has to be a voting process taking place as to who's going to vote that Donald Trump needs to be the fuck up out of there. Republicans control both of the bodies of Congress. This is not going to pan out. Now, what y'all going to do is get excited about it. Almost like y'all happy with Vice President Pence being the second man up. Almost like that is a relief to people overall. Like somehow Pence gonna come through there and do better than Trump. Little do you know, or a lot of y'all won't even take the time to understand, is that this is all a fucking game. They can act like they're not happy with Trump all on TV and shit in front of y'all, but these motherfuckers are the same. Understand that Democrats and Republicans, they don't have the best interest of the American people at heart. So, for someone to pick one of the two of these parties and decide that that's what this party is about is bullshit. And that means you're continuing to fall for the political theater, the political antics that they're put on TV in front of you as CNN covers, even though they know damn well this impeachment ain't gonna be worth a damn. It's not even gonna get through Congress. Because it's not like they're gonna ask people to vote for whether he should be impeached or not. That's not going to be the issue. They're going to be inside the Congress with all them white folk in suits asking them, do they believe he should be impeached? They're going to be Republicans. He's a Republican candidate. They're going to back him. Understand, that's how this shit works. So y'all, before y'all having these parties, I've seen, on Instagram, it was talking about black folk just excited, talking about having parties. Save your energy. Calm down. It's not real.